Hey, chosen ones, I got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Because you need to hear this right now. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. They are suffering in silence. All their plans backfired. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. They are suffering in silence. All their plans backfired. And what do I mean by that? There are a lot of people right now that are suffering, that are struggling, that are down bad because of what they tried to do to you. So they are suffering in silence. They are absolutely stressing, depressed, broken, going through terrible situations in their lives because of what they tried to do to you. Like these people, chosen one, they tried to touch you. And the Bible says, touch not my anointed, and do my prophets no harm. But these people, they didn't understand that. They didn't understand. They didn't know that you are the chosen one. You are the one. So basically, these people, chosen one, they messed with the wrong person. They messed with the wrong one this time. Why? Because all this time, chosen one, they managed to hurt other people. They managed to do other people wrong. Yeah, these people, they are going around cheating on people, lying on people, betraying people, gossiping about other people. And nothing was happening to them. So they thought that they can come into your life and do you wrong. They thought that they can come into your life and betray you. They thought that they can come into your life and lie on you, cheat on you, do all these evil things to you and get away with it. But they were absolutely wrong. Like, type it in the comments right now and say they were absolutely wrong. Type it in the comments right now and say they were absolutely wrong. Because this time around, they messed with the wrong one. Believe me when I tell you that they messed with the wrong person. They messed with God's child. Like, one thing that you need to know, chosen one, about you is that you are very powerful. You have a powerful team behind you. God has sent his angels on earth to protect you. That's how powerful you are. God has sent the whole team to earth to protect you. And these people, chosen one, they didn't know that. They didn't know that. That's why they did all of these things to you. That's why they cheated on you. That's why they lied on you. That's why they betrayed you. That's why they went around spreading rumors about your name. They didn't know what they were doing. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, they didn't know what they were doing. They absolutely didn't know what they were doing. And now, guess what? They are now absolutely suffering in silence. All their plans backfired. What they were trying to do to you, what they were doing to you, it now backfired to them. They are now struggling in their lives. They are now suffering deeply in their lives. They are now down bad. Believe me when I tell you that they are now down bad. Each and every single thing that they're trying in their lives is falling apart. They try to get into a new relationship, it falls apart. They try to apply for a job, they get rejected. They are going into accidents. They are suffering terrible sicknesses in their lives. Like, that's how bad it gets when you mess with the chosen one. You do not mess with the chosen one. Listen, chosen one. These people, they don't know that you do not make the chosen one cry. And you do not hurt their feelings. Because when chosen ones cry, and those tears, they fall down. Just like when Jesus Christ was on the cross. Right? He was on the cross and they stick him with that thing and then the blood came out. And he fell down. What happened when the blood of Jesus Christ fell down, dropped down? What happened? See, these people, chosen one, they didn't know that making you cry when your tears fall down, it was going to cause a destruction in their lives. Listen. Turn your volume up right now. Like these people, chosen one, they didn't know that when your tears fall down, it was going to cause a destruction in their lives. They didn't know that. They didn't know that they were messing with the wrong one. They didn't know that they were messing with the chosen one. Type it in the comments right now and say they didn't know that they were messing with the chosen one. They were messing with the wrong one. Listen to this, chosen one. They are now suffering in silence. Don't let their pictures online fool you. Don't let their smiles in public fool you. Don't let their smiles fool you. These people behind the scenes, chosen one, they are deeply suffering, they are crying, they are hurt. Simply because they did you wrong. Simply because they thought that they were going to get away with it. And there's no way they are going to overcome this. There's no way. Except if they come back and apologize for each and every single thing that they've done to you. But they won't do that because they have pride. They won't. But listen, chosen one. That's all from me today. If you have found value from watching this video, make sure you give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe right now. See you on the next video. Like I always say, believe that.